Friday night, it was Walsall Notts County. Here's Angus Scott's. Evans. Keats.
To Simpson. Oh, yes. Paul Simpson. He's only here on loan from Wolves, but after that, I think Walsall might want to keep him. Flyburn. Again. That's towards Jones, and it's gone in. It's one apiece. I'm not sure he knew much about it. Certainly an intentional flick. But it's a flick that goes all the way over. James Walker, who couldn't lay a hand on it. This is Hughes. Surely it is. Two goals in 3 minutes. And Notts County take the lead. The scorer, Andy Hughes. Just ghosted through the defence. It's a mistake by Dean Keats. Rack. Towards Rammell. 2-2. And the veteran striker gets his 6 in 7 games. Just got in behind the county defence. Jason Brissett. Good advantage by the referee. Here's Brissett again. Can he finish it off for Walsall? He's gone down. Penalty, says the referee. Was there really a tug by Gary Strodder? Darren Rack can make it 4-2. He's missed. But it may not matter.